some of them said he didn't score the required 25% of the votes cast in FCT. And when they asked him, is this your opinion? He says, no, it's not my opinion. It is the law that he should have got 25% of FCT to be declared president. So generally, the thrust of our case today was that INEC was hasty and wrong in declaring Tinubu the winner of the elections, because every evidence shows that he did not win. And that is our case today. Four witnesses testified along that line.
And for today, we're able to tender it.